Tibetan spiritual leader the Dalai Lama returned to Dharamshala yesterday after Kalchakra teachings and initiations in Bodh Gaya. Tibetan Prime Minister in Exile Lobsang Sangay, Speaker of Parliament in Exile Sonam Denphil, and officials of Central Tibetan Administration welcomed Dalai Lama at the Kangra Airport. Dalai Lama's upcoming schedule includes a public talk on reviving Indian wisdom in contemporary India at Talkatora Stadium in New Delhi on 5 February.